subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates of my videos.
Hi friends, this is Kishore and you're tuning live into my channel Kishore Kumar Banerjee. Hope you enjoyed the Patna Diaries whole video series, the tour video series. And for the visitors who haven't watched yet, they can go to my previous videos. It starts from Patna Diaries episode 1 till episode 5. Watch them and comment me in which city I can come next and make a tour video. So talking about today's video topic, I'll be asking you a question. So in which year did you create your Gmail account which you are presently using? You know the answer? Then you can comment in the video itself. And if you're guessing or you don't know, I will show you a step through which you can know in which year did you create your Gmail account which you're presently using. For that, I have to share my desktop with you and you have to stay tuned till the end of the video. So let's get started and share my desktop with you.
Everybody sing that shit.
Hi friends, as you can see that I have shared my desktop with you and I am opening my Gmail account, as you can see. So people who are watching this video via desktop and PC, they can open their own Gmail account via the browser they are browsing right now, so that you can understand it step by step. So we are opening it right now, as you are seeing, and let it open. And now you can see as my inbox has opened and I have to move to the settings icon, as you can see it, to the settings icon, and clicking the setting icon, I will be getting the option to see where exactly the date is when I created this Gmail account. So we all have that query basically, but we don't know exactly and we sometimes guess, as I said in the video earlier. So this is the step, as you can see it. So I've clicked on it and now you can see that there is an option named forwarding pop / IMAP. So there you have to go and click on the tab and you can see there it is written pop is enabled for my one, and I have opened this account on 16th February 2011. So you can also find out yours via this. So comment in which year did you create your Gmail ID which you are using presently, and subscribe to my channel for my latest videos.